We are back in Fallout 4. We are here somewhere and we have a new mission. We just listened to the holotape and now we have to go to this satellite array and see what's going on in there. Let's just hope we have enough bullets. Well, we're about to see. We go this way and... well... let's just see what happens. Last time we were here, we were... trying to destroy a... very, very big, nasty thing and... it kinda destroyed us. But we don't care. Now we're here and we have a machete. Yeah. Okay. Wonder if I can open that one. Now it's changed. Well, there is a solution for that. Or not. Will we get there? That's the way to do it, okay. Duct tape, always needed. Yeah. Cool car. Okay. Stress. Okay, found some weird things. Duct tape. If I had a power arm, I could use it there. But I don't. Okay, and there are super mutants there.
What was that?
That was a shot from my rifle. Let's see. We can destroy this one.
You think
you're safe now? Basically, what we have to do is destroy these mutants. Shit! Well, you shouldn't be rushing. Okay. Mutant hound.
Blue, we're not alone here.
No, we are definitely not alone here. Like a hood of steel or something. Let's help them a bit. Get some XP while doing it and... okay. Wow, 11 rounds for... not sure which one of my weapons actually used. Is there anything worth taking? Okay. Rounds. Okay.
I just got me interesting weapon. Why is this so big? Well, I think I just found me something more interesting than what I have. More workbench. Can I modify this one? Nope. Can I modify? Okay, armorer one. I have, yes. So even have that one. Excellent. So we can modify definitely. And the weight is a bit higher, but attach mode. I say I can, but I can't. Just there is a mod. Okay. Well. The spike armor. Okay, can't do this. That one, okay. Well, that was good. A little bit more armor. Okay, and what are we supposed to do here? Very good, we got some good rounds, but still we have to do something here. But what is it that we have to do here? Listen to the holotape, but I did listen to the holotape.
Brotherhood of Steel.
I just did that now. What? Follow the radio distress signal. Investigate the satellite array. Okay, I'm here. Well, then let's see what we have here. I'm not going to need any chains. I wonder if it's that one. They're definitely not here. Yeah. The signal is getting...
Hell yeah.
Over. Oh. Let's unlock this one. Try to.
Yes.
In millimeter rounds. It's not here. Yeah, it's not here either. Going to go up here and see if there is anything awesome. Nope. Can't go there, okay. So it was perhaps here. Yes. Getting higher. Yes. It's that. Yes, okay. Now what? It's nice at all the radio stations there. Okay, holotape. To find another. Distressing. Well, I wonder which one is it. It's not that one. Well, they did say north. That's for other distressing. Okay. Let's go and search. I bet that that water is very, very nasty. So let's not go there. Do anything about that one.
Well, let's just head this way and see if we can find anything. Mr. Gutsy. Where are you? Oh, I have lots of good ammo for this one. There is a bunker here. Let's see if this is the place we are supposed to go. Ah. Ooh. Where the hell did you come from? Oh crap. The end of me. This could be. Wow. What a nasty. Okay. Come on. Here. We shall find this bunker and we shall see if this is the place we're supposed to go. This protectron. Little bit more hit points and we're doing good damage to that one. Why? What the hell? This was not the place.
Security's okay. Too tight.
Unless there is somebody in there, but doesn't seem to be anybody in here. Well, it was certainly fun, but we still have a mystery on our hands. We didn't find the other distance signal, so we have to find that one next time, so it's going to be easy. Doubt. But we shall try to find it, and hopefully I will see you all next time. We are definitely going to find it, but who knows what's going to happen. So I will see you all then. Until then, bye.